proud of the team. I thought we deserved more than what we got. But again, these are triple champions. This is Mamelodi Sundowns. Whether they bring a Mahaman, former captain of Ajax, Mvala, still a captain of Highlands Park, whether they bring Mkuma, is the captain of the MTC, of their team that did so well. So whatever they brought, but I thought our team deserved to win. Some decisions I thought would have gone our way, but let me control what I can control. We wanted 3 points, we had a point. Let's take the point and build from it going into next year.
You kept the same team, coach, going to this game. And how delightful are you in terms of these boys matching Mamelodi Sundowns today?
Don't change it if it's not broken. Don't fix it if it's not broken. I thought against AmaZulu, the team gave their all. We had to keep the team and give them the confidence. And I thought we were right based on how they performed today. But I'm just happy with the whole team, whether those that are inside or the ones that are on the outside.
Okay, coach.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.